got some new pickups, yeah, for $10. Can't say it's pretty worth it, but it's still okay. First of all, I pick up Earthworm Jim 2. Basically, it just stamped the 2 over the part 1 cover. Is it part 2 or part 1? I also don't know. Yeah, it's a bootleg, of course. Cover the. Yeah, that's a good game and the box. Second, or this original Asia Sonic Spinball. This one is complete. Game, Chinese menu, and the English menu is right below. Sorry, yeah. Try not to speak too loud because it's a very quiet neighborhood. Third, yeah, another bootleg. I don't know how to pronounce. Andretti Racing. Mario Andretti Racing, baby. I also don't know. Yeah. I own the original, this bootleg, but the seller want to sell all at one time. Still worth it. Next is another bootleg, Caesar Palace, a worthless bootleg, I believe. Yeah, I don't have the casino game, no big deal. And last, actually this is the main reason, is Thunderbolt 2. Wow. I've been looking for a box copy for a long time. Game, no menu. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon. Bye.